हेलो एंड वेलकम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम नंदलाल सिंह, योर मैथमेटिक्स मेंटर, भागवत विद्यापीठ छपरा। स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू कंप्लीट चैप्टर 1 बाय एक्सप्लेनिंग टू इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस रिगार्डिंग दिस एक्सरसाइज। नाउ द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज to represent the rational number on the number line, and the second one is to determine the rational number between two given rational number. So now take a look on the first questions. Represent this number on the number line. Here two rational number are given, one is positive and other one is negative. Now when we are going to represent a rational number on the number line, first we noticed that the given rational number lie between which two rational number. Here 2/3 is a rational number, then we have to find 2/3 lie between which two rational number, 0 and 1, 1 and 2, 2 and 3, 3 and 4. So now then first we draw a number line. As you know, number line is a line on which we represent rational number and irrational number also. Now we are not going to represent a large number line, but simple we are going to represent a part of a number line which is required over there. In the case of 2/3, we need 0 and 1 because 2/3 lie between 0 and 1. Then first we take a suitable unit to draw a number line. Suppose I have taken a small unit 3, so one unit becomes 3 cm. Now your first unit, second unit and third unit, and then we are going to represent. So in the case of 2/3, the denominator of the rational number is 3. Now when we comes know that 2/3 lie between 0 and 1, now we divide 0 and 1 into 3 equal part. For doing so, I have made 2 equal cut between 0 and 1, so naturally 3 part will be divided. You can see that here one part is there, second part and third part. Now I am going to represent 2/3. It means second part in the section of third. The second part is that, first part is 1 and second part is that. So here 2/3 lie. Similarly, in the case of 5/6, 5/6 is lie between 0 and minus 1. So similarly, I take a unit, and now in this case the denominator is 6, then I divide the given section in 6 equal part, first, second, third, fourth, fifth part is there, so minus 5 this point, so minus 5/6. In such a way we can represent a rational number on the number line. Now the second question is find 5 rational number between 2/3 and 4/5. Whenever we determine rational number between two given rational number, a simple formula is used: sum of the rational number and divided by 2. But here I am going to explain in another way and simple way. First of all, we have to take the LCM of the denominator. Now the LCM of 3 and 5 is 15. Now change the given rational number in a rational number whose denominator is 15. Now you can see that for doing so, I have multiplied the given rational number by 5 and in 3, so that two given rational number have this become same denominator, 15. Now you obtain two equivalent rational number regarding 2/3 is 10/15 and 4/5 is 12/15. Now you see that the gapping of 10 and 12 is, you might be seen 1, but it is not 1. Many numbers are there between 10 and 12 in the form of decimal, but here I am going to expand it by multiplied any number. Here I have taken 5, you take any number to make it equivalent also. Now I am multiplied 10 by 15 by 5 and also in 12 by 15 by 5, and two rational number we have obtained, 15 by 75 and 16 by 75. Now we can easily see that in between 2 I can write 5 rational number, 51, 52, 53, 54 and 55, and the denominator will be same, 75. In this way you can find rational number between any two given rational number. So thank you, and I hope you will understand it very well.